Hi everyone, in this video I'll show how you can convert between different audio formats using VLC Media Player. I'll do an example conversion where I convert between WAV to MP3, the more popular format. So I have this WAV file here, music.wav file, and I want to convert it to an MP3 file. So this is how I do it. I'll go to Media and then I'll click on Convert Save. You can see the shortcut key here for Windows, and this dialog box opens, so I'll click on Add, and I'll browse the music.wav file which is in my desktop. I'll double click on it, or I can click on Open, and then I'll click on Convert Save, because that is what we want to do. And since we're converting from this WAV format to MP3, I'll choose the profile that says MP3. So here's audio.mp3. There are other formats as well, but I'm trying to convert to an MP3. And don't forget to choose a destination file. I'll browse, and we are saving it as an MP3, and I'll give a file name like, let's say, output.mp3, and I'll click on Save. And then I'll click on the start button, and you can see this progress slider which will show you how much of the conversion has been done. And depending on the length of the file, you'll just have to wait around. Once it's complete, you can browse to the location and you can find the MP3 file. And this was the original file and this is the converted file. Hope that helped you, and if you have any questions, then you can leave them in the comments. Thank you for watching this video.